organization is not about structure and so on. It's about people, about members.
And about us.
Yeah, exactly. It's about us. I hope you can recognize it from our piece of paper.
Okay, the first one should... at first, yeah? We get...
First point is about...
what section had to do, so we can go there.
So it's
opportunity to travel. Yes, because conference and learnings can be in other countries.
We can make some go to some exchange to other country to see how they work in another library in other country. Members of organization should provide as many projects as it's possible. Because if it make only one or two things, it doesn't improve. So we have to go. The first thing is that the organization should
give us opportunity to educate ourselves.
Yeah. So for example, some. Inside trainings, because each of us knows something which other people can not know. Next thing is about being modern. So
break stereotypes.
All of us.
We try to illustrate.
I hate talking about stereotypes, but if we are librarians, all of us, I think it's all right to talk about this. And. In this, the same point, important thing is that members should support new ideas of other members. And the last thing at this point is that other people should help us to implement our ideas. So if I have any idea, I should find other people from this organization who can help me.
Second one was what the organization can have from us. What we can give? We can give new, fresh, innovative ideas, more human resource. If an organization is more people, then it's.
We can do more.
Do more things. Yeah. New international contacts, exchange our knowledges and experience. So we give to this association, and association give us. And more energy and to the others.
And if we can, I could go back to the third one, because I'm not sure if you know what we mean, because it's about international and national contacts. It's because each of us know other people. So if we can get new person to our organization, that person knew some other people, and we are making some network. Maybe it can be international network of people.
And the last one, empower us. It's new fresh contacts.
Friends.
New friends contacts. So I think we can get friends and contacts from this summer school academic too. Yeah. So new knowledges, new practical skills, confidence, and a better CV. With better CV, we think if our CV is better, then we can earn more money, because we are more valuable in the market.
Yeah.